Akshaya Mittal and I'm from IIT Guwahati. In my previous videos, I had mentioned that I am a student of IIT BHU. So that was for my five rounds, but in my sixth round, it got changed to IIT Guwahati. So now I'm a student of IIT Guwahati, and today I've made a video to make a college review on IIT Guwahati. So let's get started. IIT Guwahati has been ranked 7th according to NIRF rank 2019, and it is the most beautiful campus among all the IITs. It charges approximately 1,49,500 rupees per semester for institute fees, mess fees and hostel fees all inclusive. Now mode of admission, you need to clear J mains followed by J advance, and you need to secure a decent amount of rank to get into this IIT, and you need to get rank according to whatever branch you need to get in this IIT. Like some students want CSE, some want electrical and so on. So talking about teachers, it has a variety of good teachers, professional teachers, and they're always ready to help you out in case you find any difficulty. They'll always encourage you for pursuing more of research, things like that. And sports facilities, it offers a variety of sports, like 400, it has a 400 meter long grass track, it has a swimming pool, it has the badminton courts, volleyball grounds, basketball, tennis, pole vault arena, long jump pits, it has two long jump pits, weightlifting, squash grounds, and each hostel is provided with the individual TT rooms, table tennis tables, and you can play with your friends. So that was about the sports facilities. Now coming on to the hostel part. So it has 10 boys hostels and 2 girls hostel, and from the very first year, you will be allotted single rooms for boys and double sharing rooms for girls, and at the end of third year, girls will also be provided with the single sharing rooms. So that is the great part of this IIT, because in most of the IITs you need to share rooms with your friends, with your classmates, but in this IIT you need not share rooms with anyone. You can chill late night, or you can wake up early morning to study, and whatever stuff that you would like to do in these 4 years, living alone without any hesitation and without any disturbance from any kind of person. So the hostels are non-AC, because many of the IITs, like almost all IITs, do not offer you AC facilities, but I guess AC is not required in this IIT, because it is located in such a place that the weather is quite pleasant, and you will not feel the need to have a AC in this IIT. The toilets and bathrooms are well maintained, but they're not attached. Like it is not the personal bathroom that you may be having in your rooms. You need to share with 10 or 15 people of your hostel, and it has the private mess, juice corners, shops, library, own library, TV room, TT rooms, and many more such things. The older hostels have a private balcony, and the newer ones have more space, like it's more bigger than the older hostels. The mess, you can visit to any kind of mess, like from among the 12 hostels, you can subscribe to any mess, whichever food you prefer. And the food is okayish, it's not that good. You need to wait in long lines, because at peak hours and at that point, you need to stand and wait to take your food. The food will not be served to you at all. And you will get bored after some time having the same routine and same food every time. So you might like to go to the cafeterias. So it offers many cafeterias. It has the CCD, Subway and Baskin Robbins, and it provides food at a subsidized prices. So you can chill your taste buds and have have fun with your friends there. If in case you do not want to visit the mess to have food, you can surely go to the cafeterias, you can go to the Khoka market. Now this market is a very special one. It is outside IIT Guwahati, but it's a very big market and it offers street food shops, and it has many such shops which you may like to visit, which are not really available in the IIT Guwahati campus. So you will surely enjoy the place Khoka market. But the thing is that IIT Guwahati is far away from the city, so going to the city is quite hectic. So I would suggest that you remain in IIT Guwahati campus and enjoy your life there for 4 years. Now how to reach Guwahati? Like everyone is saying ki IIT Guwahati to bahut dur hai, aap kaise jaoge wahan pe? So from airport, it is around 23 kilometers from the Guwahati airport, and you may take a taxi or cab. You can take sharing taxis or cabs with your friends and reach to IIT Guwahati. It's very simple to reach there. It's not that key, you won't be able to reach there because it's in a far off place, but yeah, going to the city is difficult. It's really very difficult. So please stay in the IIT Guwahati campus and enjoy the beauty that it surrounds you in the lush green campus. It has greenery, it has a varied amount of wildlife, and you may see snakes roaming in your hostel sometimes, but you need not worry about that because they're not that harmful. And it's quite not like every time they're roaming, it's almost like once in a while that they roam in the hostel. So you need not worry about that. And opportunities, and it offers state-of-the-art lab facilities. It is well equipped with 24 hours Wi-Fi facility, and it has their own library. The hostels have their own library and a private library of the campus as well. Library is open till 4 a.m. and the computer centers are open till midnight, so you can go there and do any sort of work that you may like to do there. And it spends a tremendous amount of money on its expenditure, like capital expenditures, etc. But you need to own a bicycle there. The motorcycles and all that, they are not allowed because you need a pollution-free environment and to contribute your bit of thing to the Mother Earth. And it has the Alchurjinga annual cultural fest of the college. You will enjoy a lot during this fest. And for the technical lovers, we have the Techniche, the annual techno management fest of the college. It is also a very amazing fest that you will surely love to be a part of. It offers healthcare facilities. It is open throughout, and you need not spend a penny if in case you get ill or something. You can go there anytime and get yourself cured. And about the clubs, you will surely enjoy the clubs a lot. You'll make new friends and you will explore a lot during this time of 4 years. And it has a mesmerizing beauty. I mean, you will surely get enchanted by the beauty of the campus, and you would miss, after the 4 years are completed, you will surely miss this campus and the memories you made there. Like, it's truly, truly, truly amazing. Whenever you get time, like now, it's not quite feasible to go there to the campus because everything is quite shut. But after semester one or semester two, I don't know when, but when we'll visit the place, it's truly going to be amazing. Like, I'm super excited to go there. Yeah, we have the inter hostel fest as well, like that was shown in the Chichore movie. We have all that kind of stuff that you would surely enjoy and love to be a part of. Like, would you imagine, like, we are having the same kind of things that the movie Chichore showed to us, and that's going to be pretty, pretty, pretty amazing. And carry my umbrellas every time whenever I am out of the campus or when I am going to the classes, because the rain is quite predictable. It might rain any time, and you need to definitely carry your umbrella every time you get out of your room. Now, the placement part. which you might be thinking because placement is the only thing that you're working so hard for. So it offered 1.51 crore. It was an international package by Uber, and 1.06 crore was offered by Microsoft. Both of which are international packages. The highest domestic package offered was 44 lakh by Tower Research. There are many companies which visit to the place, like Ola, Barclays, Goldman Sachs, Intel, Microsoft, Google, Flipkart, Uber, Qualcomm, eBay, HCL, American Express, and many more. The average package which was offered was 15.7 lakh per annum. And there are many recruiters from outside the country as well. There are many companies which come from USA, Singapore, Japan, and many more like that. So it has a strong alumni base as well. IIT Guwahati gave IES Topper 1 and UPSC Topper 1 as well. And Mr. Gobind Bansal, who was a student of 2002 batch, is the general manager of Marks and Spencer. It's basically a clothing brand. So that was all about IIT Guwahati and its review. You'll surely miss the place when you become a pass out from this college. So that was all from my side. I wish all the very best to all the students who are coming to this place, and congratulations to everyone who made to this place. So that was all about this. Thank you. Bye bye.